Eddie Mekka, Carmine on Laverne and Shirley, dead at 69. Eddie Mekka, who found fame playing Carmine, the Big Ragu, Ragusa, on the hit series, Laverne and Shirley, died Saturday at his home in Newhall, California, according to his official Facebook account.
For the full story, visit the link in the bio. To be notified about new breaking stories, subscribe to this channel and click that bell icon.